why specifically Savitri and why this whole hoopla around this person? And naaku kuda meetha actresses kante somehow Savitri gar peru telusu. I don't know why. Why is it that we are all so fascinated by this person? Like, if you could have picked any other star, I'm sure vallu cinema chesuntaru.
I think there are a few actresses in every generation or every industry who have a persona or a soul that will last. Ippudu manam Hollywood iskunna, you'll think of three or four names. Elizabeth Taylor antao, Marilyn Monroe antao, like Audrey Hepburn ante. I can't think of three, maybe Grace Kelly, like four names vasthe ante enta alochinchu. Like, you think of Hindi, you'll think Madhubala, you'll think Nargis. There are three, four names ante. They're at the top of it all. It's the same here also, but I feel that in the southern industry, in that particular era, there was it was a very special space where Savitri was the only actress for Telugu and Tamil, who was the only person who was acting with the leading stars of both the industries, and to a point where if there were say 40 movies that released in Telugu that year, 20 would be her. Or 22 would be her.
In a year?
In a year, 40 Telugu cinemas released in that year.
20 films?
20 films, released. She was the heroine. That was the kind of work that she did. Sivaji Ganeshan gar toti best movie Savitri gare. NTR gar to best movie Savitri gare. Rajkumar toti cinema aldi sir, Kannada lo. INR gar toti best songs, the most evergreen songs anta Savitri gar toti. That is one thing, and I think anybody who chinna, ante Savitri gar 46 ki chanpar, like at the age of 46, she was a leading lady for 20 years. I'm a first major leading patra 1950 lo vachindi, and her last leading role was also like somewhere in the 70s. So dadapu 20 odd years leading lady, that is a lifespan ever kundad anamata. Okay, heroine laga 20 ellu, that also towards the end of it I'm koncham baru perigaru. In comparison to all the other people at time lo baru perigi aina lead roles chestunnaru at time lo, so that was unheard of. Ippudaithe unheard of anyway, but at time lo also unheard of. Point is, young age lo chanipoye vallaki I think there's definitely one sort of aura, because they never grow old. They're always you always have only that picture of
yeah, and of you don't
them.
Know what how
they would have looked be, like yeah. if they grew old and they had problems and whatever. Savitri gari manam face chuste, we only remember her more or less at her peak.
Yeah.
Same with any other actress we're talking about. I wanted to say something about Mickey before you start.
Yeah.
So basically, a lot of people, okay, like 80s nunchi, well-wishers nunchi, other directors, producers, everybody's first question is like
Mickey in the book.
First it was after I had to deal with, after we had to convince everybody Keerthy Enduku, then it became Mickey Enduku. Like everyone I'm dealing with, like, why Mickey? Mickey's best album ante, something that gave him scope to do something and something really different and new, and he proved himself with the album. And RR, I think Janal, once they come out of the theatre listening, that's going to stay with them. I think this is his best album. I think Keerthy has just been a partle gatha 10 rojulga asalu not able to sing anything else.
Dhanyavaadalu Vijay Antony garu, mee questions anni chaala different ga unnai, and adi naaku chaala santosham ichindi.
Thank you everybody, bye.
Thank you,
bye bye.